All right, ladies and gentlemen, here we are back again. Curse the Pharaohs. We just got back from killing Nefertiti's, or whatever her name is, in the afterlife. Put her to rest. Now we've got to talk to a high priestess to get more information. Here she is.
Amun-Ra Horakhti. Secrets of expression and shimmering of form. Come forth. Purified. Purified is the Lord of Thebes. You. Lurking in the shadows.
Oh, Jesus.
I should be angry. But you are in the house of the Hidden One. What is your business?
Baek of Siwa. I am looking for the source of the curse that plagues Thebes.
You are no priest? Ophilakitai? And the oasis is far from here. What do you care for our troubles?
Because they are not just your troubles. This curse, it stems from a relic, and countless suffered at the hands of the men who wielded another like it.
You have suffered more than most. Amun sees deep into your heart.
This bitch is a witch.
But it is not men or relics, Baek. Amun's ire is fearsome. The pharaohs wreak his punishment for the thieves who desecrate the tombs.
You believe this is your lord's will?
Amun comes at the cry of the poor and distressed.
Then who in Thebes has reason to call him?
Many things have been stolen from us. Relics, lives, innocence. The curse does not distinguish between rulers and subjects. But, perhaps, in the farmlands, another pharaoh walks there. But the people have escaped his ire.
I will find out why.
I don't understand anything she just said.
Then tell me this is not the wrath of Amun.
Can these farmers really welcome the curse?
Lord of truth, maker of men. Beasts and herbs, architect of all things above and below. Amun protects those who cannot protect themselves. The farmers will know more.
So let's go talk to these farmers and see if they know something. About the curse. Let's let these roaming guys get out of here. There's bloody a lot of them. Huh. Looks like a ritual of some kind.
Not the typical village fire. This looks ceremonial.
Yeah. Yeah, I fucking know what's up. I have eyes.
Just like you.
What game are you playing, child?
It is not a game. I am making a ceremony to the sun.
To Ra?
No, to the true god.
Where did you learn that?
Jehuti. He protected us, saves us from the cursed one. But they stole him away.
Someone took Jehuti? Who?
Bad men.
When he comes, men hide. And the gods fly away.
When you don, they die.
Oh, we follow.
He is the living Aten.
The Lord, the Sun, our God. Seven times and seven times, both on the stomach and on the back.
Hey, kid, shut the fuck up.
You, he placed seed in women. He is the nurse in the womb. He will take all who refuse to bow before him. Bow, bow. He is the living Aten. He shall bless us.
Oh.
You people owe us money, so pay up! Tihun's order!
This idol... Who is it? Crude and simply carved.
Ra bless you, Neb. Two less of those vultures walking the Black Land.
You have many troubles here.
Tihon's men are the least of it. People disappear every day. To the cursed lands, all those damned bandits.
Bandits are taking people. Why?
Why do bandits do anything? For their own fiendish reasons. Beggars and crooks to a man.
Jehoti must be the priest the bandits took. Okay. You will know more about this curse.
Okay, well let's go get this fucking priest.
Join me and we will rescue our priest.
Alrighty. Let's do this. Okay, so we got this target in the camp. Vigilant.
I have nothing you want, thieves. My king, my lord, my son, my god. My people need my protection.
Mate, I gotcha. You'll be back to your people in a second.
Release me from this prison. I have nothing you want, thieves. My king, my lord, my son. My god!
Bro, what are you talking about?
My people need my pro-
Who are you that does Akhenaten's bidding?
Let us escape this place.
It is not just me you save, Seni.
Get on. Okay. Let's do it.
The Aten grants us sanctuary.
Come back here, bro.
You risked your life for mine.
The curse. I must have what you know.
He has killed many. I was trying to purify his shrine at the farm, but the bandits took me. They fear the Aten comes at my command.
You worship the heretic.
Akhenaten. We offer our piety, songs and rituals, and he does not come for us. I can show you, but the farm, the animals rot. They must be burned.
I will go to the farm. In return, you will tell me what you know of the Pharaoh.
Yes, yes. We must resume our nightly rituals. Find me at the southern farm after the sun sets and the corruption is gone.
Reach the cursed farm. Okay, what the fuck is this ritual?
Meet me here after the sun sets. You will understand.
Righto, let's just skip time then. Fuck it. Okay, sunset, what's up?
I've done what you asked.
Then we cannot act too soon, for the sake of all who make the farmlands their home. Please, Baek, join us for the ritual. See how we appease the Pharaoh Akhenaten. You protected me and my people. Come, you should take part in our ceremony.
Who is this man
Everything
that pays us?
Prepared.
He must be important, or Jehuti would not allow it.
Will you honor him by gathering the sacred silica? Place it in the hands of the tree king. Then you will see the strength of our humans to his own god.
Oh my god, this is so
you
fucking
rise.
Ridiculous.
Perfect! Singular! On the horizon
silica.
Of the sky!
Fine.
The god oh. that created all being! God without evil!
He has given him a great honor!
The living
art,
risen
upon the statues
and resplendent, distant and near. Lord of the two lands, son of Ra, the one living on Maat. Your strength lives within these offerings, sparse but unbroken. As long as they stand, whole and untainted, he will live in the Aten. Please, Baek.
A light! The Sol God shines his rays upon
us! Rejoice in your sun, enfolding him in your rays. Living forever! All came forth in existence from your hand. When you rise, they live. When you set...
What the fuck is this about, man?
Have the scales fallen from your eyes?
You believe the Pharaoh Akhenaten is the son of the Aten?
I believe that his power is fearsome. In return for honoring him, we have our lives. Can you say the same for those who bow before Amun?
This cult is heresy. What texts even speak of Akhenaten?
One. In the Theban archive. But that chiseler, Tichon, has closed the library to all but his thugs and thieves.
I will find a way in.
Look for a statue in the archives, pointing towards some crumbling scrolls. One speaks of the Aten and a temple lost for centuries. You think that we worship an abomination? That I'm damning my people?
I cannot judge the path you took. Not when mine is strewn with the dead.
I hope you find all you seek, friend.
We'll see. We'll soon see.
Finding Akhenaten's temple should lead me closer to the relic. And who has it?
Okay. Let's go to this library. See if we can get that information that we need. They're worshipping some weird god that people don't usually worship. And we're going to find proof that there's some connection to a pharaoh, I guess? I think that's what I'm getting from this so far. Find out if I'm right.
Halt! Stay there!
Any
Jehuti said that the statue pointed him to the scroll. Be seen in this area.
Okay. Up there.
Temple door is hidden. There's a scrolled note here. Tihon's men are also looking for Akhenaten's sanctuary.
Okay, let's get going. Huh. In the morning, the entrance is illuminated by the sun. Okay then. Not sure what that means, but let's wait till the morning. There it is.
The light is shining there. That must be the way into the temple.
Oh, that's fucking sick. Okay.
The temple of the Aten.
Okay. Let's check this shit out.
He denied the gods. All of them, including the Theban triad. So did the sun die, reborn as Ra Horakhti, Akhenaten, he who rejoices in the horizon. The pharaoh Akhenaten holding a relic. He worshipped it as the god Aten incarnate. Living Aten, who started life, springing forth from the seed of Amenhotep. Fed the son in the womb of his mother, the great royal wife queen Taye, the beauteous, the long-haired.
Okay. Some more god jibber jabber.
The royal palace of Akhenaten, watched over by the Akhenaten and his beloved wife, Nefer Nefru Aten Nefertiti.
I'll return to the surface. Give me a sec.
Yeah. If the pharaoh had the relic, then who has it now?
Oh god, I was worried for a second.
Sidora must face the truth.
I wanna get air. Okay. So we found
Sidora must face the truth. This is not Amun's will. I need to speak to her. See how I can put the pharaoh to rest.
Righto. Oh god, what are you doing, Lady Mummification?
Curse yields another grim harvest. Did you find the answer in the farmlands?
I found this.
You dare bring this into Amun's house?
I found it in a temple dedicated to the apostate Akhenaten. What is he holding?
He worshipped the disk of the sun, the Aten.
It is not the sun he is holding. It is the relic I seek. This and the man who has it now are behind the curse, not Amun. Amun's will, huh? That he sends a heretic, the pharaoh who denounced him.
Tuya, no. I sent her out into Thebes, told her she would be safe. I did this.
Akhenaten still walks. He is the key to the relic.
I have been blind. Hiding behind Amun's back. Can this truly
be? Isidora!
This may not be Amun. But Amun can stop him.
This is not the gods. Don't you understand?
The Lord to the limit still holds dominion over Thebes. And I am Amun's wife. The people need to know that he still hears their cries.
Then tell me his will.
A single speck of dust from a god statue of Amun. It would purify Ahenaten's resting place in the valley amongst the true kings. Tihon has taken everything of value from the temples and the tombs. We have nothing left.
This is not the first time I've heard of his thievery. His men harassed the farmlands.
He lords it over us. Struts like a scorpion around Hatshepsut's temple.
Then I will find him and his spoils.
Bayek. The man who has your relic. What will you do when you find him? Then Amun watch over you.
Yeah, what the fuck do you think I'm gonna do, biatch?
Tihon conducts his business around Hatshepsut's temple area.
Let's hope. The thief keeps a record of his spoils.
Alrighty. Let's find this fucking thief. Move, bitch! Damn it, shouldn't get pushed. Alright, let's find these thieves. At night he retreats in the temple. During the day, he inspects the wharf east. Okay, well, let's go to the roof of the temple and wait for night to fall.
My charms are the Heka, the ancient magic passed down by my mother's mother. Spells of protection and life. Beware of the thieves who take your money and offer.
Time to wait for the perfect moment to strike. There he is. Okay, so I've got the information I need, I guess. I don't know. How's this working? Oh, I'm on fire. Oh, I'm on fire. Oh, that wasn't 21. You get fucked. Got him. Oh, we're back here, are we?
Some kind of cord. About the artifacts they took from the Pharaoh's tombs.
Let's do it.
And this. Tihon hides his stolen treasures at the temple of Hatshepsut.
Hey. You guys have a fucking dead pharaoh to deal with, so I'm not gonna even pay attention to this bullshit. This is what I was looking for.
Hail to thee, maker of all, creator of existence, chief of the gods. gods. Hail to thee, Amun-Ra, lord of all the thrones in the world.
I hope you learn not to worship these stupid gods, Bayek. The dumbest fuck.
All these signs lead to Akhenaten being buried with the great pharaohs.
Alright, I guess we're going to Valley of the Kings again. Looks like we are. Ladies and gentlemen, let's go to another afterlife world. For a bit of a laugh, eh? A bit of a laugh, eh?